I planted a fake sand. I just wanted to do a quick video on Ahmed Arbery and the Kevin and Michael McKinney McMahon, whatever their name is, getting arrested. This man right here is an attorney, and he used to be an attorney for him, and I guess the other dude, right? He's no longer their attorney, but while as their attorney, I guess they gave him the video of them having an altercation with Ahmed, which was recorded by another man that was with them. While he was their attorney, they gave him that video. And remember, this happened back in February. So I guess once they weren't going to be charged no more, they didn't finish paying this lawyer his retainer. And based on not paying him his retainer, he probably sent threats like, listen, if y'all don't pay me for what I did already, I'm going to release the video. And dude was like, probably like, I don't even care. So this man decided to release the video, and that's the video we saw. And now he's claiming that he did it for transparency. How many of y'all think that that video made? With that being said, what you heard and saw was the content. For additional content, click the link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe, comment, hit the bell, visit my community wall. And if you have time, go to www.amoredashika.com/TV. That's our Planet of Fakes 2. We are the new umbrella, Planet of.